Cellulite is that unsightly fat around the hips and thighs. It occurs when the fat distribution changes in the structure of the fat cells. Hormonal imbalances. Uneven distribution of fat. Excess body fat. A higher level of insulin, as well as a prolonged period of inactivity and genetic issues, can all contribute towards the development of cellulite. As nagging as it may sound, there are actually great remedies for cellulite. In this post, we will discuss 8 effective surefire tips to get rid of cellulite fast. 1. Take a healthy diet. One of the easiest ways to keep a check on cellulite is by taking a healthy diet. If at all possible, avoid consuming food that is high in salt, since sodium causes your fat cell to swell. Have a diet that is rich in protein, fibers, as well as one that contains low-fat and non-fat dairy. Also, include enough fruits and vegetables. Such a diet will help you to eliminate waste and toxins from the intestinal tract. 2. Drink a lot of water. Igrapa's water is a natural detoxifier, which helps your body to get rid of toxins. When you are dehydrated, cellulite is more apparent. It is recommended to drink 8 to 9 cups of water each day. Though it may take some time, but increasing the daily intake of water will push cellulite out of the body. 3. Start doing some best cellulite exercises. Exercise is the most natural way that will help you to get rid of cellulite. Your focus should be in building the muscle, as it would help in smoothing your skin's appearance. Cellulite is most common in the butt and the thighs, thus you should concentrate on strengthening the lower part of your body. The following exercises would be useful. Squats. Put your weight on your heels and move your hips up and down with your back straight. Hold for some seconds before returning to standing. Squats is the most effective exercise to tighten your lower body and build your muscles. Lunges. Another great exercise to build up the muscles of your lower body. Take 2 dumbbells in each hand and start with your left leg stepping forward and lower your knee under it at a 90-degree angle. Keep your back straight. Return to the standing position and repeat the same with the right leg. Cardio. Cardio exercises like jogging, swimming, or cycling not only allows you to burn fat but also helps in improving circulation in the body and increasing metabolism. All this together assists in the disappearance of cellulite. Hip bridge. This would be possible with a balance trainer. It helps you to build muscle, hip and lower back. This is an amazing way to elevate your blood circulation. For this exercise, place your feet on the balance trainer after laying on your back and bending your knees. Bring your hips, chest and knees in the same line by raising your hips. Squeeze your glutes and hold for a few seconds. After this, lower slowly to the ground. Repeat the same for some more times. 4. Dry body brushing and cellulite massage. Dry brushing is a very easy and effective way to throw out the cellulite from your body. It improves blood circulation and lymphatic drainage, along with eliminating harmful toxins from the body, which are the major causes of the development of cellulite. It just involves brushing the affected area with a dry brush with your skin dry too. After a few minutes of brushing, wash the dry cells and impurities. Continue this for a month to experience an improved body texture. Applying a body scrub in the shower and massaging it for a few minutes in slow circular motions will help to distribute the body fat and smooth the bumpy skin. Using the juniper oil can help to curtail fluid retentions, and its detoxifying properties can prove to be beneficial in reducing cellulite. 5. Apple cider vinegar. Igrapa's apple cider vinegar contains antioxidants and minerals that help in detoxifying the body. It minimizes bloating, hence reduces the appearance of cellulite. Mix 2 tablespoons of apple cider vinegar with 4 tablespoons of water and 1 tablespoon of honey. Rub it on the affected area and rinse it off with warm water after half an hour. 6. Use aloe vera. Aloe vera gel can bring great results in the task of eradicating cellulite. It consists of aloesin, which helps to make the skin tight and firmer, which puts an end to the dimpled appearance caused by the cellulite. Apply the gel 2 to 3 times a week on the affected area and massage it for a few minutes. After that, rinse it off with lukewarm water. This remedy will help you to remove the dimpled skin soon. 7. Cayenne pepper. Cayenne pepper, because of its fat-burning quality, is one of the best methods to get rid of the cellulite. It increases blood circulation, boosts metabolism and curbs fat. The capsaicin in the cayenne pepper helps in burning the fat because of which the fat gets easily digested. Along with this, it also helps in flushing out toxins and replacing bad cells with healthy skin cells. Make a mixture by adding 1 teaspoon of cayenne pepper, 2 of grated ginger and 1 whole squeezed lemon and consume the same daily to achieve better results. 8. Avoid smoking. Smoking can weaken the formulation of collagen, which may multiply the formation of cellulite. It reduces the blood vessel flow, and because of the disruption caused in the formation of collagen, it causes the connective tissue to damage more easily, paving way for the underlying fat to show through. Thus, try to avoid smoking as it can contribute significantly to the bumps and dimple skin. At the same time, it can cause premature wrinkles and aging and can leave your skin dry and discolored. Cellulite happens in 90% of women. A fit, slim skin doesn't always ensure that you are not facing the same. Along with not allowing you to look good, the accumulation of excess fat can also be a serious health issue in the long term. Taking proper care and implementing a few of the above tips can help you to get rid of cellulite and those pesky dimples to enjoy a healthier as well as a more beautiful body.